Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
Now, if we could get back to the story of Hrimthur, the stonemason's son. I was hoping to get Freya's version of what happened.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
2! It was 2!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen.
We'll just pick this up later.
Could be useful. Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promise I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the spirit.
Be careful!
Collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return, even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes.
Freya, can we return to your story of Hrimthor? You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchamber. He was raging and half drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the Mason wants. So off I went. Not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this Mason, this giant in disguise.
His name was Hrimthor.
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look. As if he somehow knew better and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here. Friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site. Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't. The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Enemy behind you!
Behind you! Look out!
Alka!
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one can feel like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos, I see something.
Good.
Allow me. Fool now. I never thought I'd come back here. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Reavers, of course. Sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. I see something. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Yeah.